Because through all the stupid shit I've done to you and myself, I've always felt you have been true to me. You sat and listened and told me how you felt the truth. Never saying shit just to say shit. That's why. Some of the most loyal people I've ever met and ever will meet are the ones who, even through the brokenness, through the hurt, through pain, through loss, through loneliness, still choose to stay true to those around them. Even with the world caving in, turning on them, turning against them, they still choose to sit, be stilled, and listen to each and every one of their problems and issues and hurts and dreams and wants and needs. Because they know just how much it means to them to have someone just to sit and listen and comfort and hope and dream with them. These are the loyal, honest, respected, walked over, trashed, talked, lost, hated, loved, cared for, forgotten about ones. The ones who listen, are stilled, are there, are my favorite ones, because they're the ones that above all else understand.